The owner of Guinness Open Gate Brewery is closing its manufacturing facility in Baltimore County. Diageo North America, Inc. is set to close the relay facility by June. It anticipates around 100 jobs will be impacted. Now, the closure will not affect operations at the Guinness Open Gate Brewery's tap room or the restaurant there. The company says it will be offering severance packages and other resources to impacted employees.